today from the Emmanuel TV family. The journey continues. The vision remains the same. Changing lives, changing nations, changing the world.
Thank you, thank you. Good morning. Thank you, thank you. Holy Ghost, did it
again. Do it again in my life. Open my eyes, open my eyes to see.
Thank you, and I know viewers are more than us here. The people that are viewing us, but I'm going to speak on their behalf. I want to thank them. The little message I gave yesterday, I'm seeing the response. Thank you very much. This is the time we should expect this. I'm talking of our issue with social media platform. I mean, YouTube. Was happy to see the response. The little I said yesterday, people take it up. Thank you very much. This is the time we should expect this. If you do not expect this, when? So this is the right time we should expect this. So, whatever we are going through is to prepare us for the future. Whatever you are going through is to prepare you for the future. Take note of that. So, whatever you think you are going through now, your experience now, is to prepare you for the future. What does the future say? That is the question. You want to be strong, you need hard time to be strong. My message to the viewers all over the world, our struggle makes us stronger. Every response, take it to God. And every response, take it for prayer. Take note of that. You know, the channel we are talking about is Emmanuel TV. It's heavily channel. It's not a social media or social channel. It's heavily channel. Don't just take it and begin to say, oh, this is what YouTube said, but this is not a worldly channel. So thank you very much. This is just my message to you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you.